Here is going to be me building the new structure. What you might notice is that there's a 2x10 brick here. It's one single brick, seamless. It also means that the minimum base size has to be 10 there, and I'm only using dark bricks here. After that, I'll use the light bricks, and then I'll use these bricks at the top. This time, we had to change it, because the 12 was too much.